However, the post-credit scene in season 3 offers a glimmer of hope that the superpowers might not be lost forever. Ben Hargreaves is seen riding a subway train in Seoul, suggesting that some of the 43 children born on October 1, 1989, may still exist in this new reality and could potentially have powers. This leaves the door open for the possibility that the Hargreaves siblings may regain their abilities in the future.